Dear Lord, I pray that you give me strength to be strong for you in the world today. Lord, you know the struggles that I will face today. Be with me as I go through them. Carry me if I am too weak to move. If I stumble in them, forgive me, Father. When I succeed in them, I will praise you. You are worthy of all praise and honor. Amen. Dear Lord, I pray that you give me strength to be strong for you in the world today. Lord, you know the struggles that I will face today. Be with me as I go through them. Carry me if I am too weak to move. If I stumble in them, forgive me, Father. When I succeed in them, I will praise you. You are worthy of all praise and honor. Amen. Gracious God, thank you for the gift of today. Refresh me and invite me to discover your presence in each person that I meet and in every event that I encounter. Teach me when to speak and when to listen, when to ponder and when to share. In moments of challenge and decision, attune my heart to the whisperings of your wisdom. I ask this to Christ our Lord. Amen. As I begin my new day, let all my deeds and words guide my thoughts and feelings, O Lord. In unforeseen events, let me not forget that all are sent by you. Teach me to act firmly and wisely, without embarrassing others. Give me strength to bear the fatigue of the coming day with all that it shall bring. Direct my will and teach me to pray. Amen. As I begin my new day, let all my deeds and words guide my thoughts and feelings, O Lord. In unforeseen events, let me not forget that all are sent by you. Teach me to act firmly and wisely, without embarrassing others. Give me strength to bear the fatigue of the coming day with all that it shall bring. Direct my will and teach me to pray. Amen. As I begin my new day, let all my deeds and words guide my thoughts and feelings, O Lord. In unforeseen events, let me not forget that all are sent by you. Teach me to act firmly and wisely, without embarrassing others. Give me strength to bear the fatigue of the coming day with all that it shall bring. Direct my will and teach me to pray. Amen. As I begin my new day, let all my deeds and words guide my thoughts and feelings, O Lord. In unforeseen events, let me not forget that all are sent by you. Teach me to act firmly and wisely, without embarrassing others. Give me strength to bear the fatigue of the coming day with all that it shall bring. Direct my will and teach me to pray. Amen.